Hi everyone, it's Money Saving Coupon Gal here on August 22nd, 2015, and I did a small haul at Publix and CVS this evening. At Publix, the only thing I got was the Pepperidge Farm Bright Size Soft Baked Granola Bars because they didn't have the other items I was looking for. So I got those. I only got one box because they're on sale for 2 for $5, but you'll see why I only got one box. I wanted to try them out, so I bought one at $2.50, and then I used a dollar off of one manufacturer coupon that I printed off of coupons.com, making it $1.50, and then Ibotta has a rebate on them for a dollar off, making it 50 cents. So that's why I only bought one. It was 50 cents. If I would have bought two, I would have paid more because you can only do one rebate. And it was a nice way to try them out and see what they taste like. Now, if you watched my video I posted on Thursday, I bought a bunch of Tana 6-count liner packages for $3.99 in their BOGO. And then I used coupons, which made them a penny moneymaker. Well, starting tomorrow, they're actually going to be buy one get one half off. So this is the deal starting tomorrow. If you buy two of them, they're $3.99, so for one full price and one half off, it would be $5.98 for two. You'll use two of the $2 off of one manufacturer coupons that you will get from coupons.com, making it $1.98, and then when you buy two, you get a $3 extra care buck back, making it $1.02 moneymaker. Now, when I went today, I wanted to do that deal because it was a moneymaker, better moneymaker than just the penny that I got on the others. But the others weren't connected to a card, so you could buy as many as you wanted because you can get an ECB back. So the deal I got, though, was $3.99 BOGO. So I got two for $3.99 because that's how the register was ringing them up. When I told the cashier I wanted the buy one get one half off because it was a better deal, she asked the manager how to do it. So the manager said, okay, well, leave it as it is and then just generate a $2 ECB back for her because she said I was saving an extra dollar. So instead of giving me $3, she gave me $2. So it was a penny money maker, and then I got $2 back, which made it $2.01 money maker. So it actually came out to be a better deal for me than it was if I would have bought the buy one get one half off. So the next deal that I got was this super candy here, and I don't know if you've heard of it. I haven't heard of it before, but I saw that Ibotta had a rebate for $1.50. And those are $1.57 at my CVS. So I bought one. I got $1.50 back from my Ibotta rebate, making it only 7 cents. And this is what it looks like. If you've never seen these, I've never heard of them before, but let me see if I can get it to. Oops. See if I can get it to focus. There you go. It's just a little squishy piece of candy. Anyways, they're good. So that was a 7-cent purchase. And then the next item I got was two boxes of the Opti-White, Colgate Opti-White toothpaste. And it is on sale 2 for $6. And then I used two $1 off one manufacturer coupons that I printed from coupons.com, making it $4 for two. And then when you purchase two, you get $3 back. So I got that down to $1 for two, or 50 cents each. And then the next item I got was the Dial for Men body wash. And this is the 16-ounce size. And it was on sale for 2 for $7, and I used a $2 off of two manufacturer coupon that was in the red plum on August 2nd, bringing it down to $5. And then when you purchase two, you get $1 ECB back, so that brought it down to $4. And then MobiSave has a rebate for $1, which brought it down to $3. And then Ibotta has a rebate for $1, which brought it down to $2 for two, or $1 each. Now, the reason why I am telling you about all the deals is because I'm on the East Coast. So those who are on the West Coast or even Central where I still have time to go get it, probably tonight, hopefully by the time this uploads. For some reason, it's been taking a while for my videos to upload, but I'm going to go do it right away. So this was all that I got this evening. And the tennis starts actually tomorrow, the buy one, get one half off. So either way, even if you do that deal, you still get $1.02 money maker for each two that you buy. So I like anything that's a money maker personally. So this was all that I did this evening, and I hope to get more deals together for you guys and do another video and show you what's coming up at Publix and what deals we can get at Target this week. So thanks for watching. As always, if you have any comments or questions, just post them below and I will answer them as soon as I can. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And thanks for watching. Till next time. Bye.